accelerating again, building up through 200, 300, 400 miles an hour. The G is building up as they finish this loop. And that's one going out before leaving the team. Eight arrow. Rip one is supposed to be David Montenegro. This is third here as the team's leader. He is a former Tacono Prime instructor. He also instructed on the hook and was a Tornado F3 instrument pilot. He first joined the team back in 2009, left in 2011, having led the 6-0 pair. Takes just a couple of miles into Phoenix. You will now see Reds 5, 8, and 9, 5, 4, and 8, moving forward. To a beam, Reds 2 and 3, Reds 6 and 7 have tucked in behind 2 and 3. Normally Red 9 would be at the very bottom as we look now, but they're entering this left-hand turn a bit more. G coming on, as does the colour space, as they present an 8-chip Phoenix. Is the first of our new pilots this year. He is Brent Doo, flat to the toe.